had one, a whistleblower, who wrote a totally different report than my conversation. So, you know, it sounds like a shift. Who's the whistleblower? Jim?
No, it's an official of DHS who says that he helped them to manipulate it to make you look better.
Well, I can't imagine that, but you'll have to ask the secretary. I will say this. If it's anything like the last whistleblower report, which was a joke, which was a fake, frankly, how he even got away with it is disgusting, if he actually did get away with it. We'll find out about that. But these are fake reports, I will tell you. I'm not referring to a new one. You're just telling me that for the first time. The whistleblower report that we had was totally different than the conversation that it covered. It was a fake report. So this is politics and it's a disgrace. But ask Chad Wolf. He's the one that knows something.
The president, the president, on TikTok, sir. On TikTok, on TikTok.